In this tutorial, we will show you how to create your timetable by registering into available classes for the units you are enrolled in. If you've not yet enrolled into units for a study period you want to register into classes for, you'll first need to do this. See Tutorial 8 on enrolling in units if you haven't already. To start, click on the My Class Registrations tile from your homepage. You'll first need to select the available study period you would like to create your timetable for. To do this, click on the Registration Periods drop-down to select a year and study period. All your enrolled units for the study period will be listed here. If you're enrolled into an external or online unit, you may have a scheduled class listed here. You can also check iLearn for more information about how to attend online classes. Under each unit, you'll see the activity requirements and registration status. These activity requirements are the classes you must take as required for the unit. For example, for Unit Arts 1000, the activity requirements are one lecture and one tutorial. The registration status for the unit will be highlighted in red when a selection has not been made. It will show a green tick when a selection has been made. If there is only one available class or activity for a unit, you will be automatically registered into it. To register into a class, click the Select button next to the unit to display all classes available for selection. This will display all available options for this class activity, including details about the class, such as the day and time of the class, location of the class, how many places are left, or if it's full. For example, this tutorial for Arts 1000 occurs weekly on Monday 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. is located at 29 Wally's Walk and currently has places left. You can view more information about the activity, such as the teaching pattern, by selecting the down arrow. Once you've decided the option of the activity you want to register into, simply click Register to add the class to your timetable. A Your Class label in green, along with a tick, as you can see here, indicates successful registration for this class. The class now also appears on the timetable viewer to the right. If you change your mind about your selection, and there are other options available, you can use the Swap button to register into an alternate class. Some classes are available as streams. This means that these classes must be taken in a prescribed order, and you can select a package of classes in one go, rather than individual classes. Click Select for the unit to view available streams. To register into a stream, click the Select button for the stream you want to register into. When making your selection for classes to register into, you might notice a timetable clash icon appear for certain options. This means that this particular class clashes with another class you are currently registered into. You should first review your selections to determine which class you will need to deregister from or swap to avoid a clash on your timetable. Once you've registered into your selected classes for the study period and checked there are no timetable clashes, you'll see a green tick against each activity requirement. If you encounter a full class on your timetable and cannot register, please do not worry. You may find that some classes for some activities have become full during the enrolment period. Extra classes are released by the university on a regular basis. Check eStudent daily during this period for extra classes that are released. If you do need assistance with your timetable, remember, if you have any issues, you can always contact Service Connect and they will be happy to assist you.